Hello all, here is Thomas Sweden with a new video about Courseplay, and this time it will doing about collecting grass or hay. I have two fields, I was one over there and one on the other side, and this I was fixing a little bit of this, and I was thinking to tell you what it is. It's a potato picker upper. You put this behind the old tractor, and you put this on in the ground where the potatoes are, and this spin around and throw out the potatoes on this side, so then you can pick it up and put it in the back buckets. Yeah, so we have some machinery that are ready for some hay, so we take the Ford and go to the store. So I hope you all are well. I'm well. It's a Friday, so it's a weekend ahead, and so we drive to the store here. Here we have all the machinery that's waiting for us. We park it over by the store. Whoops! That must be not be cheap. So this time I will show you how to make grass. And I will use this one first. No, I'll take this one. Wrong tractor. So, and I have marked up the fields with the Courseplay, so I have the course. And then just take that and just I will show it soon. Cut grass there and change that to there. We have it. Wait, we have field work. There we have it. There we have the start. Just like I said, I'll see what I have put on it. This is 9.5 meters, and just change that and put it on the right direction. So you know it, and then just put it on this. And I don't want it to return to the first point. So now you use that and drive course. See what happened. Take a look. Look, 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 look. Good, 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 good. I hope it will start. See, look. Cutting the grass. And now we meanwhile this field, we'll take the big tractor. Big there. I think it is there. Take the jump into the John Deere and take this one on the other field. So I'm thinking to do hay on that field number 7 and field number 8 also. Now I will show you from the beginning how you do the marking for it. And I have the marks. I've done the marks. And it's there, markers 8. There we have it. And then just change this also to that. And we have that. And that, I will just check out how wide this is. Let's see what happened. In the this, see what we have. Oi, too long. So this is This series is going good, and I thank you all for looking in and like them, because that's always fun. Oh boy, 13.2 meters. And I hope you also look at my friends' videos, like Brad M73. He has a lot of good videos. And we have Alphanik has some videos, and we have Sussex Drive, I think, will begin also do videos. So we have a gang that do on Toko Gloss, and Dirt Habers has also videos. So we hope that you will go to the Teddy Bear Group forum and sign in, and you can have the. I talk too much. I don't remember. 640 meters then, and it's the southwest, southeast, southwest, and east. Try that to see what happens. And now that you have looked at my old videos, you will see that I'm not the best in this. Is it beginning over here? That looks okay. If you do that, think so. See, no, it's a parking sign, and then we must go to the other side of the field. I think the starting point is over the other end. I think so, it's here somewhere. Hope so. Yes, here it is. Let's back it up. This field will be called, we must save this. Cutter on field 8. So, and then you go there. And drive. See, and it goes forward and it stops. And everything. And we must have the beacons on. Always turn on. So. And now we will take this. And that's none. Ooh, yeah. Wait. Ooh. So, now it's cutting it. Cut. So, this is the Norway, and we'll see what the other one do. I think it's there. See what's fine is clear. Cut this. Now we have some time for we will jump to another practice. We will do that now, because we wanted to make hail. Oi, this is that one, but we take... See, is it... No way! We take this one. No! Oh! So, and just go with this. To the end, and because we have a course over the lagoon, you can take poppy, cut grass, and 7, this is this field. So, let's change it here. See what happened. See. Ah. I just will check out the thing, so I'll be right back. And I'm back. So that will be so. We go here and go there. See. So drive course. And then we take this. Now we need a windrower soon. Just take down the speed a little bit so we don't drive. See now, come on, turn around, turn around, turn around. One thing that I forget to do now is put the width of it, but that's not everything will be turned around with this graph, so that's good. And now we will go to this one and see how that's going. See, this is perfect. So it cuts all the way out. So back it up. So, and then we take the next vehicle. I think this is this one. Yes, John Deere. And then just drive it to the same place that the other one is. But we will not start it just now because will ride faster than the other two maybe, and they will collide, so that I don't want. So now you just let it go. We can start it. I decided that we will start it, but this is so big, so it will take more than the other one will do. I'll just take that. And let's do the same thing again. Copy. New Holland, no. Big X, no. We take Tuma. Tap grass. And like the last time, we go there. Oh, that's good. There and put it on. You must always click on this little symbol, then you see cut grass on 7. That's a little easier. Change mode and combine. Nope. Bales there. And just put it on. Sorry. Drive. And then turn down the speed. It's not going so fast. Now it will do a line for the this one and see what you see. Now we have made grass. This one over here will speed this up a little bit if you want. So it goes a little bit faster. See, it's a perfect cut. And so this is this was fairly easy. And now we will jump to the next vehicle. I think it is that one. Oh, it is that one. But I will take this case with the pickup wagon. And just do the same thing again. Because now I have done a route on this already, so I will take this one. We will have cut grass coming. We can we'll take that. And cows. So now we have two routes. I have done the route for the cows. We're going up to feed the cows, I hope. If this does not work, we will try something else. Wait for this one to turn. Then just change it again. Wait it for try again, and then yes, and that, and we can go forward a little bit, and now it will go, I hope. So now it's picking up grass. We can turn off on this speed a little bit down too, so it not collide with the next. It is a little bit, it's easier to do it, just cut all it, and then windrow it, and then turn it, and then pick it up, because I want to do many things at the same time. I will speed this up a little bit, this one. And the map we are on, the Kansas map, not the remake map, this is the other one. We will put this up a little bit in speed. We're on 13. So. Oh, now we, that will go, and that will go. And we can go to this other one. Don't run in the windrow, for that can't be good for you. So now this is hay, and I'll feed the cows with it. Whoops. And the same here, we'll just take out the oops. 17 kilometers. This is almost ready, so I can put. Oh, I forgot to buy. Oh, we must go into the shop. We must go into the shop and buy some stuff. I'll go there. Go. Oops. Hello, I want to buy some stuff. Thank you. We need something to have the hay. Hey, but we just buy. We will have a windrower. We'll take this one, yes. And we'll take a trailer. We'll take this one this time, Jumbo. I think that's a nice one. And we need two tractors. And I will buy in-game tractors. There we have them. And we buy two Pumas. One, two. Thank you. The check is in the mail. Or credit card, I don't know. You maybe use that. We can just use this. Oh, we have this tractor. I forget that, but we have We have this one now. We'll use the weight. It's on this side. This trailer is a very heavy one. And the grass you can just, I think you can put directly in the silos. I don't really know, but I will. So, and now we take this big trailer. We'll take this trailer first. But we don't really need it just now. Let's see how this goes with the other one. Oh, we saw it almost full, I think. Look, it's filling up. Very good. So, I can take a test now. So we are on the right. See? Now it's going. Now I send it to go to the cows. I hope it will go to the cows. That's working. See, you can have, I have five tractors, four tractors and one captor, but all of them drive by Courseplay, so it's working. And now we see if the tipping point is working. I don't really know, but I'll hope to do that. And I do this Courseplay because I like it, but also for there are people that are asking me to show them how to do it with Courseplay. So this, so of course I do everything for my viewers, almost. By no, how to, oh yeah, we must jump to the this one. It's stuck here. We'll do that. Oops. There. Come on, go now. So, now it's going. Let's see what happened with this one. Oi, where are you going then? Where are you taking? So something is wrong. I will do this and stop and go to the back. I know this will should work. I don't use it. I hope I can feed the cows with grass. Oh, you must put the... So next time you do this route, just put the... waypoint right here, and I will do that and then just drive course again. So it's working, but please guys, just when you stop the trailer, just put the waypoint on it. But I think we'll do a new one. I will do this again and do a new route, so I will show you how to do it. Because I don't want to be canceled, and then we'll take this root cows. Gone. So, and now we just put this there, because we have some time, because it will drive the that we don't collect some grass yet, but that's not. So just go here at the corner and just I will do this and just start recording. 1, 2 and just drive out to the field. Another sheet a little bit. So I get some grass for it. I can dump it. You see the symbol now for grass. I'm cutting the outside of the field too. Oh, corona is finished. Another one is finished. Good. So now we'll see what happened this time. It's always good to have some grass in the wind, and then you can see that you have the trigger at the feeding trough, that works. So that's very good. And what happened? Yeah, we have the... it did not happen so much. I worked and I've been at Thieves Peak and talked to my friends up there. Let's see, now we go here. And we have the symbol. There we have it. Let's drive a little bit more. There. Forward. And then put the waypoint. So. And just drive forward again. And then go out. Slowly. And go around. So, and now you drive down to the beginning of the where we begin with the cutter and stuff. So we have that. I will do some with this one too now. Let's drive down here. So, if you have some suggestions what I will courseplay next time, just write a comment under this video or on some other videos, and I will try to do it. So, like I said, I'm not a superstar on this, but I'll try to as good as I can. And now we set the stop recording. Save field 7 to cows. That's working. Reset. Just take that that one and cutter. Yes, and then take. Field 7 to cows, that, and that's right, and drive. See, it finds the starting point automatic, and now we can pull some, can put some speed on it. Because now the other ones are long gone. This one is finished. It is, stop driver. X. Let's park it over here. So.
Hey Thomas.
Hi Brad. You're, I do like you did. I'm recording. So hi Brad. So this is my friend Brad.
Oh, so, hi everybody.
Yeah. Yes, I forget to take me out to the Teamspeak. Can you please throw me out from the Teamspeak?
Sure. All right.
Thank you. Thank you, Brad. See you later.
We'll see you
Bye.
Later. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
I'm sorry I have to do this, Thomas, but...
Oh, no. He kicked me out. I know. No worries. I will kick him sometimes, too. So that will happen, Brad. But I don't forget. I will never forget. So, we stop that. So... And now we have that, and we have that. And now we take the new tractor up here. Was it this one? Yes. And now we will take this one and... So the simplest thing is just copy the first one. The first route you'd make. Oops. So, just take this over to the other one. And now you can use this cut grass on 8. Cutter on 8. That one. That one. Yeah. So, this will drive. So, we'll see what happens. I will just show you one trip of this, because otherwise the video will be so long. But this principle, you know, I hope you have learned. Or if it's some questions, just come to Stockaglass Teamspeak, and I will try to help you there. Or maybe do a new video. Now just park this on this side, like that, and then there, and just change it to wagons, drive course. Wait, where should we go? Where should we go? So, now we'll do that with that. I see how much longer. See that, and we have that. Okay, see, now it's been picking up again. So now, see, this field is almost ready, and I we'll jump to the other tractor that have the, in the... Here we have it, and then... And then we'll do a route. And we'll start... because I know that this corner is the end corner that was by the tree there. So... I'll put this almost at the tree. This one will go there. I will do a quick thing here. You don't need to move it so there's nothing in the way. So, and then just record. And now this is grass. You can either drive to the biogas, or, but I wanted to put it in the silo by the cows, because I need some food for the cows. See, there is the grass, and it's turning it. See? It's fixing itself. So, I hope this will... I will test this also a little bit. If you have some ideas. I know that the trigger works and stuff. So that's always a good idea. So that works. You put this on 3 kilometers. and then just drive back to here. And I know that you can't drive through the bushes, but it's easy to find the start. So I will do that and just save it here. Stop recording and then save it and just write field 8 to cow silo. Let's say that. And now you do the, like they did on the other one, just like that. We can also do like this. We did the wrong one. No, we have just cut grass and seven. Puma, there we have it. We take that and take that and to cows, and then just like always change it to dairy bales, and then just go there and drive. Now we'll begin picking up, I hope. So you're ready already? No. Who is ready? Oh, good. The track, that one is ready. And I will see what happens. Oops. Hey, tractor, where are you? You're over there. He is collecting. So this will work perfectly. You see, it's missing almost nothing. It's just on the edge of these fields. So that's not so bad. Oh, it's finished. Come on, I will run. I will cheat. Do that. See, now it's full with grass. And now we see, now we'll turn. And go over there. And now we see what happened. I think we must move this one. Because I think that was... Where is it? There it is. So now you just let it go by yourself and see what the other one does. This. You should just see the other one before we to see if it works. So we'll take away that, and that, and that, and that. And, what is it, the lag there? See, this tractor also going to... I hope it will work now, and I was... Hi guys again, I think Fraps was crashing or something. But the only one that we missed that they stopped with is the stop point. And just press Q and it fill up the cows. So, and you get the message that the case IH340 is unloading bales. But he doesn't know that this is grass. So now I will So this will start automatic, I think. Yes. So now I don't need to do that anymore, and then just run to this other one. So I will follow this. The other one will go back. See, they're coming, going. But one suggestion, if you have a very, very, very big field, make sure that the tractor goes by a refueling place when you go in the transport mode. Oh yes, yes, this is finished now also. So now I hope it works too. So this will, so I think I have shown you the main principle of this. This just will repeat it sometimes, so it will do it. And you can do this also to fill up the biogas. Okay, I'm not driving this way. No. I think so. Yeah. He was smarter than me. So now we hope it will stop at the... And I have this one, yes, good. But like I said, the best thing is to do one thing at a time. So when you have cut this field, you must move that cutter to another field and then move the windrower or the spreader. And then move the trailers, so you have just worked one tractor, one field. You can do this like I did, but it can be, if you have the wrong speeds on them, you will... oh yeah, it was because I was starting taking up some grass here. I'll take it that. Now it's easy to find the... So, and just click on. And just fill it up. And you dump it. This it, because this bin is so small, I will drive it a little bit myself, because otherwise it will not empty the trailer. Now you can. So, now it go. And now, so jump over to the other one. Where is it? Crash somewhere? No, that's what that tractor. And do this and go there. And see, it started on the same point that it finished it. So this will go the whole field back and forth, all the time. So this will do it. So, like I said, if you want to get in touch to me or my friends at the Stockagost, TeamSpeak, just check out stockagost.com, and there you have the IP for the TeamSpeak. And so this was number Courseplay special with hay and silage. The hay was the other one was the silage. But like I said, thank you and goodbye and take care out there and see you later.